Are you tired of the vague instructions when it comes to light and plants? I've got you with my new guide on light for houseplants. I have been getting many questions from you guys about light and plants. Especially, how much light is good for our plants? What is the actual difference between direct and indirect light, or medium and low light? And especially during the darker days of the winter, grow lights. I'm so excited to be releasing my first ever plant care guide, and this one will be especially be focused on light for plants. The guide will be divided into three parts. The first part is all about how plants use light. I find this part really important and super beautiful because we get to understand a little bit more about our plants and especially how they use light to grow and thrive. The second part is all about natural light. This is where we will discuss how we define this light, so direct versus indirect light, and what these definitions mean. Also, how to measure natural light so we make sure that we provide the right light for our plants, and in consequence, where to place our plant. And the third part will be related to grow lights. So in this part, I'm gonna share with you everything that I have learned about grow lights in my last 3 years taking plants. And this will include how to pick a grow light, the different factors that we should consider for that, some of the options that I use when it comes to grow lights, as long as how long you should keep your grow light on and why. And guys, this guide is incredibly searchable and easy to use. You can type or ask a question. Yes, you can talk to the guide, and it will not only take you to the section when I talk about your question, but also to the exact second when I'm actually answering that question in the video. And if you don't have time to watch the whole video, believe me, I understand, it is actually transcribed. So you can read the transcript at your own pace. Also, if your first language is not English, I've got you. The guide has subtitles in multiple languages, including Spanish, French, and German. So you can watch the videos with subtitles, and you can even listen to the guide in your mother tongue. Also, I keep one of my favorite parts till the end. You can always reach out to me if you have any questions. You can ask me on the chat, you can send a picture of your issue, or even a video. And of course, I'll be there to reply. We are actively working on this guide to make it as helpful and accessible as possible. And I would love to hear your feedback so we can improve it and make it better for all of you. So I'll leave the link to the guide in the description down below, and make sure to check it out and tell me what you think in the comments. Okay, I hope to see you there.